Leopard on the loose, deadly attacks across the globe. In 2020, a leopard escaped from a zoo in Florida and roamed the streets of Miami for several days before being captured. In 2019, a leopard killed a mountain biker and injured another in California before being shot by park rangers. In 2018, a leopard killed a hiker in Arizona and was later captured and released back into the wild.